The lion's eggs. Long ago in a forest, there lived a lion. He was the king of the jungle. Now, his prime minister, the jackal, was getting old, and the time had come for him to choose a new prime minister. It is such a difficult task. I will set them a test. The next day, he had found an axe of the woodcutter in the jungle. He placed the axe in the center of the path and hid in the bushes. Soon, I will find the right candidate, he thought. Soon, a monkey passed by, and he was very excited to see such a shiny thing. He thought that it was a new toy. He grabbed it and threw the axe in the air like a ball. In no time, he cut his tail with the axe. The monkey cried out in pain and ran back to the tree. The lion was very disappointed. Next, a fox happened to pass by. As you know, the fox is a cunning animal. What luck! If I take this axe and kill all the farmers in the village, then all their chickens will be mine, thought the fox. The lion heard her evil plan and pounced on her. The scared fox ran away at once. Then, a bear was walking through the path. Oh, this weapon can be useful. The branches of the tree are blocking the road. It's difficult for the animals to pass. He quickly took the axe in his mouth and cut down all the branches which were blocking the road. The lion was observing everything, and he was amazed at the bear's work. He realized that the monkey did not know how to use an axe. The fox wanted to use it for evil means. Only the bear uses it for the benefit of everyone. He then thanked the bear for clearing the road and offered him to become his prime minister. The bear accepted the offer happily. The moral: a leader must use his power to help everyone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.